we present our state-of-the-art control architecture for autonomous racing and compare its performance to a professional driver. We focus on the co-design of motion planning and control layers in order to extract the full potential of the independent four-wheel drive vehicle. The architecture is shown in the diagram. Firstly, given a map of the track, an offline planner computes the reference path by minimizing the lap time. A non-linear model predictive controller then determines the target trajectory using the pre-computed information as guidance. The acceleration, steering, and yaw rate predicted by this control layer are resampled at a higher frequency and tracked by low-level controllers. By tracking predicted states, the mismatch with respect to planning is reduced without the need for a more detailed model. The high-speed performance of the overall system can be seen here. The torque vectoring action is evident when exiting a corner. And now, a professional driver on the same track. Here, we compare the dynamics of the human driver and our system. Note how the autonomous system makes aggressive use of torque vectoring upon corner exit. In these sections, for safety, the speed of the autonomous system was constrained. This scatter plot shows longitudinal and lateral accelerations of the vehicle when driven by our system, the human, and by last year's solution. Reaching the greatest lateral and combined accelerations shows that we make the best use of the available tire grip for highly dynamic handling. Timing information is shown here. The autonomous system was able to complete several laps faster than the human. Finally, we include a comparison with the previous state of the art in a high fidelity simulation. For reference, we also show the attainable velocity in absence of model mismatch. For all the details, the full paper can be accessed from the link in the description. Thank you for watching, and thanks to the whole AMZ team, mentors, and sponsors. The results we have presented here would not have been possible without their contribution.